I have never tasted a meat recipe as tasty as this before. Let's start our recipe by putting 500 grams of meat in a bowl. We add a pinch of pepper and 3 tablespoons of shoyu sauce. Now just mix everything very well. Now we are going to set it aside for 30 minutes. In the frying pan we add a little bit of olive oil. We put in the meat. And we'll fry everything until it's golden brown. We take the meat out of the pan and set it aside. Now in the same skillet, add a little more olive oil. 1 onion cut into strips. And sauté for 5 minutes. Then we remove the onion. Add another dash of olive oil. And add 1 carrot cut into strips. Let's sauté for 2 minutes. After this time we add 1 broccoli cut into strips. Fry for another minute. Now we add 1/2 a red bell pepper. 1/2 a green bell pepper cut into strips. 1/2 a yellow bell pepper in strips as well. We add salt to taste, pepper to taste. Mix. We add shoyu sauce. And we'll fry all of that for 1 minute. Now we put the meat in. The onion. ml of water. 1 tablespoon of cornstarch. We mix that up as well. And we add all this to our other ingredients. Now just mix everything very well and leave it for 3 minutes on the fire. Our personal recipe is ready. You need to make it at home, and of course don't forget to leave in the comments what you think. I'm sure your family will love it. And that was our recipe for today. I really hope you enjoyed it. A big kiss and see you in the next video. Bye bye.